Central Asia Culture Group, Alessandro Carcum, Carlos Martinez, Pablo Bacadani, Alan Garcia, Derek Ruiz. Central Asia. Central Asia is the core region of the Asian continent and stretches from the Caspian Sea in the west to China in the east and from Afghanistan in the south to Russia in the north. In modern context, all definitions of Central Asia include these five republics of the former Soviet Union: Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, and Uzbekistan, for a total population of about 66 million. The people who came to Central Asia influenced culture in the region. They brought new languages, religion, and ways of life, and mixed it with the traditional ways of life in Central Asia. The predominant religion in Central Asia is Islam. The culture is influenced by Chinese, South Asian, Persian, Iranian, Turkic, Russian. Central Asia has a long, rich history, mainly based on its historic position on the famous Silk Road. Traditional life. For centuries, Central Asia had made a living by raising horses, cattle, sheep, and goats. The nomads moved their herds from mountain pastures in the summer to lowland pastures in the winter. Today, most people in Central Asia live in more permanent settlements, but many others still live as nomads. The nomadic lifestyle is especially common in Kyrgyzstan. Yurts. Unique homes called yurts make moving with a herd possible. A yurt is a movable round house made of wood, fill mats, hung over a wood frame. Religion. Islam is the religion most common in Central Asian Republic, Afghanistan, Xinjiang, and the peripheral western regions such as Bashkortostan. Most Central Asian Muslims are Sunni. Muslims of Koha, Ahmed, Yazawi in Hazran, Turkestan, Kazakhstan, Timurid, and Kishir constitute of Persian army. Sadi, Shirazi is welcomed by a Jew from Kashgar during a forum in Bukhara.
Created using Powtoon.